I've got a crazy idea. What if we collected every dragon egg and killed every kind of dragon in the Ice and Fire mod? Why, you ask? So we can put every dragon egg in a cool looking room inside an even cooler looking castle. Should be easy, right? Yep, that hurts. Here's the real question. Will I waste 50 hours of my life trying to accomplish this? You're just gonna have to watch to find out. So to get a dragon egg, you have to find a dragon cavern. They're found below ground in caves, and believe me, they are not easy to find. And even when you find a dragon, you still only have a 50% chance of getting an egg because the dragon has to be a female. So we have a very long road ahead of us. And to top it off, we're in hardcore Minecraft, which means no mistakes. And that's another female. Let's get down here nice and quiet. Yep. Stay clear of me. Goodbye, creepy. And let's slice them. Slice and dice, baby. Come here, come here. Ouch. Oh, okay, shoot. Shoot him. Shoot him. Oh my goodness. Whoa. All right, eat the gold apple. Oh no, something broke. Eat my super gold apple. Oh my goodness! In case you didn't hear that, that was the sound of my helmet breaking. We managed to survive it though, and actually landed ourselves our first dragon egg. After our near-death experience there, we took a quick trip back home to get a new helmet, and we were back on the hunt. Oh, shoot! Whoops, didn't mean to shoot him yet, that's alright. Hello, good sir. Yep, okay. All right. Oh, jeez. Ow. Careful. Super Bowl apple. Jeez, oh, Pete. Man, he got up on us quick. Dang, bro. Back it up. Give me some freaking space. Oh, jeez. Two dragons in, and we had already spent two super golden apples. Thankfully, we did manage to score another egg out of this. But the work's not over here. I think we found our first fire dragon. All right, let's get in here, boy. Come here. He's a little guy. Must be a stage four. I slapped and sliced this guy real good and finally had a fight that was easy. Unfortunately, he was just a male, so it's on to the next. The black one. All right, let's get down here. Whoops. Oh, good sir. I pinned this fool up against the wall and made short work of him. Sadly, it was another male, so no egg for us. So I've already been at this for about 5 hours, and we've only gotten two eggs that we didn't already have, the white and the silver egg. And since we already had the blue and the bronze dragon eggs, that brings us to a grand total of four, which means this might take a lot longer than I thought. Let's get back to it. Hello, good sir. Good ma'am. Madam. Slide on down and shoot our friend here. Okay, sweet. From our good friend here, sapphire, 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 sapphire. Come on, come on. No. Looks like we found something. Oh. This might be our first lightning dragon. Oh, doggy. All right, I think these guys are the hardest to kill, so let's give this a shot. Oh yeah, these are definitely the hardest to kill. Please, 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 please. Nothing. Okay, let's see what we got here. It's another fire dragon. Let's get down here. Let's do it. Yep, get over there. Thank you very much. Stay right where you are, buddy boy. All right. And of course it's an egg we already have. Please, 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 please be a female. All right, let's give this a shot. He's a big one. That could be bad news for us. Mm-hmm. Stay right where you are, buddy. Getting too close. Getting way too close. Nope, 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 nope. Get away. Nope, nope. Get off of me. Let go. Uh-huh. Oh man. Yep, that hurts. Oh jeez, that was close. Oh my gosh. Please die. Oh, 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 oh. Woo! Did you guys see how close that was? My goodness. Now we don't have a super golden apple. We gotta be more careful next time. Whew. Be good stuff. Be an egg. Be an egg. And nothing. Bro, come on. Let's go, friendo. Come on. Yes. There's an egg. And that's what we need. All right, that's 6 eggs now, halfway there, and I need a break. So we're gonna take some time and build a museum that we're gonna put all 12 of the eggs in, as well as some other stuff. I got the museum finished up and I think it came out looking amazing, except for the armor stands. I don't know what's wrong with the armor stands. Inside we included dragon heads, a set of each type of dragon scale armor, the completed bestiary, and we got set up for all 12 types of dragon eggs. So I ran into a little problem. I was riding my dragon when my game crashed and I logged back in to find no dragon. He despawned on us. So I decided I was gonna hatch another dragon, and since we had a few extra white ones, I went with a white dragon. To hatch an ice dragon, you have to put them in water. So I went ahead and put them in the courtyard and started the process. While we were waiting, we went ahead and started crafting up some iron dragon armor for the new dragon, only to come back to find this. What? I couldn't find him, so I started searching far and wide to see where he was. Oh, hello, good sir. Now, I needed him to be stage 3 so that we could ride him, so I gave him a bunch of dragon meal to get him there, and then put the new dragon armor on him. Last step was giving this guy a name, and my good friend Richard MC had recommended we name him Drago, so that's what we're going with. And just when I thought we were done with this issue, he despawned. So I decided to table this issue and go back to dragon hunting. Hello, beastie. Yep, you stay right there. Another white egg. That's not real helpful. Oh my gosh. Whoa. Okay. And 2 eggs that we already have. And another silver. Oh my gosh, man, another freaking silver. Jeez. Okay, we're taking one final trip back home to get a new set of armor because all of our stuff is about to break. That should do it. Let's get back out there, and I am not stopping until we have all 12 eggs. Three silvers in a row. Make that 4 silvers in a row. Oh my goodness, it's the sapphire egg, that's the one we need. Bronze. Nope. Already got that one. Great. That's a new one. Another gray. Very helpful. What? Stay away from me, you freaking skeleton. Yeah. Oh, think I see a black one. That's it. Okay. Yes. Electric blue. All right. I don't think we have that one yet. Baby, got the green egg. We only got one more to go. Thank God we finally got it. All 12. All right, boys and girls, here is the moment you have all been waiting for. We got 6 of these eggs in here already, and this will do 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12, and that took us basically an entire lifetime, but it was all worth it in the end. And I went ahead and hatched another dragon. He's peeking out right there. Hello, good sir. And check this out, on top of all 12 eggs that we have in the museum plus the 2 that we used to hatch the dragon eggs, we have all of these guys left over. So this should tell you how many times we had to kill a dragon. Been a crazy ride. And with that, we have completed our crazy mission with only a few close calls. I genuinely have put over 50 hours into the making of this video for you guys, so if you enjoyed, make sure to subscribe and like the video. I've got a lot more crazy ideas in the works, so you won't want to miss it. Thank you guys so much for watching and for your support. I'll see all you beautiful, wonderful people in the next episode.